Jacqueline Stoddinger on flugelhorn solo. Jacqueline. Thank you, Jacqueline. Next, we move on to a little jazz piece of All That Jazz from Chicago. What an awesome production that is. We have a little jazz combo here featuring the seniors here. Seniors in the little middle section here. And this is from Chicago. I think you're going to like it. Over here, Angela Easta, Sean Pettipaul, trombones, Chris, Lexi, and did I miss anybody else there? Give them a round of applause, that little combo section there. Nice job, guys. Nice job. Believe it or not, not long ago, we were in New York City, and we went and saw The Lion King. And if you've ever seen The Lion King in New York City or on Broadway, how do you top that opening part? Incredible. So we revisit our trip to New York with Can You Feel the Love Tonight from Disney's The Lion King. Thank you. Madison Malloy, senior alto saxophone player solo. Let's hear it for Madison over here. Ruth Benice, Jacqueline Sollinger, solos over here. Nice and done, ladies. Nice and done. All righty. What a night again. The next piece, you sort of fall into a tradition. Sometimes it's a happy tradition, sometimes it's sad, but we want to keep some memories going. Next song we play for a band parent, a fellow Clay graduate, a person that was one of her custodian, her darndest, to mess me up on her time off between breaks. She went in the hallway when we were playing the song and tried to dance and jive, and she did everything she could. She succeeded a couple times. And tragically, we lost Kathy Beckman not too many years ago. Tonight, you'll see her tree planted for her out in the courtyard, beautiful blossoms, and what a perfect time. So we thank Kathy for her time. We don't want to forget her memory. This is the Lord of the Dance. I want to thank her family for being here tonight, too. As always, this is for Kathy Beckman. This is the Lord of the Dance. Seniors to exit the stage. Time for senior recognition here. And we have quite a few. We'll give us a moment here. the seniors off the stage here in alphabetical order tonight. That would be great. As we invite the seniors here to get lined up, with my help of Mr. Kuzal here, we want to take a moment here, of course. This is the last concert inside Clay High School, and they've come a long, long way across the board. They will be missed. It is very difficult to replace these students. So from me to you folks, seniors, thank you for everything you've done here. Tonight, before we introduce the first award, the plaques that we have has a special insignia on it tonight. I do need your help since we couldn't do this at the last concert. We tragically lost one of our percussion instructors, Bob Ozenball. It happened this past wintertime, and on this plaque, you will see a list of the different people that have helped us out, and his name is engraved on this. Mr. Kim Corrado, percussion instructor, and Bob Ozenball, posthumously. If we take a moment of silence for Bob Ozenball, we'd appreciate that. Thank you very much. The seniors have chosen, of course, we all love Bob, and we're gonna keep that going for the next several years because Bob had great impact here, but these students had a great impact on our band program, so we don't wanna forget these students. So this time, will Carnine please come forward? Here's Aaron Andrus, senior cymbal player. An outstanding band member this past year. Outstanding member. Aaron is planning on joining the workforce, our cymbal leader back there. Aaron, we wish the very, very best in future plans. Next, Ruth Bonice. Ruth, the president of the band, lead trumpet player here, plans attending the Ohio State University with a major in music education. Wish the very best, Ruth. Next, David Carr. David, our quad player. David is probably attending the furthest away college of our band students, going to the University of Missouri College of Arts and Science, major in archaeology. David, good luck to you. We wish you the best. Nick Cavalier. Nick, senior trumpet player, plans on attending the University of Toledo, focusing on study computer software. And we appreciate his time. Nick, thank you for all you've done here in the band room. Thank you, Nick. Alexandria Church, senior trumpet player, Alexandria Church. She plans attending the University of Akron with a major in electrical engineering with a co-op option. We wish you the very best. Thank you, Allie Church. Next, Chris Cugno. Senior traveling player. Plans on attending the Ohio State University with a major in chemical engineering. Wish him the very, very best. Kelsey Eckenrode. Kelsey. Senior tenor saxophone player. She will attend the University of Toledo, major in theater. Plans on possibly moving to New York and joining the Navy. Wish the very, very best. Angela Eastup, senior client player. Attending the Kent State University College of Arts and Science, major in computer science, minor in music technology. Wish the very, very best, Angela. Andrew Fennewald, senior trombone player. Andrew. workforce. Going to miss him around here, and best wishes to you, young man. Best wishes. Brianna Gardner. Brianna, Summit Power Flying Corps member. She'll attend Bowling Green State University with a major in education. We're going to miss you around here. Thank you, Brianna. Raymond Kellebauer, senior tuba player. Raymond plans on going to Mercy College with a major in general studies, EMS training, and paramedic training, then transferring to UT for computer science and engineering. Good luck to you, Raymond. Jenna Kowalski, senior flute player. Jenna. Jenna plans on attending the University of Toledo, pursuing a bachelor's degree in criminal justice and becoming a criminal profiler. Good luck, Jenna. Next, Madison Malloy, senior saxophone player. Plans on attending Bowling Green University, studying in aviation. Can I miss her around here? Madison, thank you for all you've done today. Thank you. Next, Marissa Martinez. Plans on attending the Owens Community College, working towards the Associates of Social Work. Thank you, Marissa. Thank you. Simon Pappas, senior percussionist, Simon Pappas. Simon plans on attending the University of Toledo with a major in computer science. Best wishes to you. Savannah Joaquin. Senior flag corps member, senior trumpet player. And boy, she's gonna be missed around here and plans on joining the workforce. Thank you very much. Cheyenne Pettipaul, senior clarinet player. She plans on attending Kent State University College of Arts and Science with a double major in English and musical theater. Plans on moving to New York City for possible graduate work. Cheyenne, best wishes to you in the future. Jonathan Flager, senior trombone player. Jonathan plans on attending Owens Community College for 2 years, transferring to UT with a major in criminal justice and forensic science. Thank you, Jonathan. Nikolai Snelgu, Nikolai. Bass drum leader back there, Nikolai. He'll be attending The Ohio Northern University in the College of Engineering, major in electrical engineering. Nikolai, you've been missing around here. Thank you very much for your time. Nikolai. Madison Smith, senior sousaphone player. Madison will be attending the Modern College of Design in Dayton, Ohio, with a major in applied business design and plans to become a graphic designer. Thank you, Madison. Best wishes to you. Wesley Sneed, senior percussionist. Be attending the Kent State University with theater studies with a major in lighting and design and technology. Wish the very, very best, Wes. Matthew Snyder, drum major, trumpet player. Plans on attending the Ohio State University with a major in nursing and/or in criminology. Good luck to you. Christian Soto, senior flautist. Christian. Attending the University of Toledo, studying entrepreneurship. We're gonna wish you the very best. Thank you, Christian, for all you've done. Thank you. Next, Jacqueline Stoniger. Jacqueline plans attending the University of Toledo with a major in physics, with a focus on astrophysics, and moderating a music performance. She plans on furthering her education and working towards a PhD in natural physics. Good luck to you. Next, Paige Tisworth. Paige. Paige, in the percussion section back there, attending the University of Toledo, the College of Arts and Letters. Undecided this time, I'm sure you're going to find your path. We wish you the very, very best. Next, Mark Tracy, senior trombone player. Plans on attending Owens Community College and transferring to UT with a major in computer science and hardware engineering. Good luck to you, Mark. Thank you for all you've done here in the band program. Next, Leah Van Camp. Leah, senior trombone player. Be attending the University of Toledo with a major in exercise science and pursue a path to become a physicist assistant. Best wishes. Elena Weedman, senior trombone. Elena plans on attending Michigan State University in the College of Social Work, major in political science with a focus in law. Thank you, Elena. And Elizabeth Zack, senior baritone player. Elizabeth will be attending Heidelberg University, College of Medicine and Veterinary Medicine, with a major in biology and a pre-vet track. Let's hear it for one more time for our graduate senior baritone. Change the format from every year's past. When I call the following students, would you please come forward, starting down here. Would Angela Eastup please come forward? The next, Ruth Bonice. Then Madison Malloy. Then Elizabeth Zack. We have a long ways to travel. Paige Titsworth, please come forward. If you didn't come on the side, that's fine too. Brianna Gardner. And Jacqueline Staudinger. Want to go in that order. Angela, Ruth, Madison, Elizabeth, give them some room. Paige, then Brianna, and then Jacqueline. And I hope you guys take some pictures here. That's the important thing. These students have been granted scholarships. First, for the musician, dedication to the band program, and named for our loved band director, Mr. Charles Neal, goes to Angela Eastup. Charles Neal Scholarship. The memory of one of our great percussionists, we lost him way too soon. And memory of Mike Roskowski, who was very involved in science and limelighters here in the band. Mike's scholarship has been named for Ruth Bonice. Ruth. On behalf of the Clay High School Band Parent Scholarship Committee, I present to you Madison Malloy and Liz Zack, the Clay Band Parent Scholarships. On behalf of the Bricker family, our first female band director in the state of Ohio, Nancy Fox Bricker, in her memory, who built this program, and Mr. Neal just made it explode beyond belief. That goes to our dedicated students, very talented Paige Tisworth. On behalf of my mother, who is here tonight, hi Mom. And myself, in my father's memory, we present the John Geyer Scholarship to Brianna Gardner and Jacqueline Stoddard. Congratulations to these students. Please take some pictures. This is never done, so please take some pictures there. Excellent. Thank you once again, and you guys can head back to your seats. Thank you. And now call to the stage from the United States Marine Corps, Staff Sergeant Coit. Staff Sergeant Coit, welcome over to the stage, please.
Staff Sergeant Coit. I'm the Marine Corps recruiter for Clay High School, and I'm here to present the Semper Fidelis Award for Musical Excellence. The Marine Band has a long-standing history of musical excellence. It's been playing at the White House since 1801, and it's referred to as the President's Own. John Philip Sousa, while director of the band in 1881, wrote the march, Semper Fidelis. The march was dedicated to those who inspired it, the men and women of the United States Marine Corps. It is with this prestigious musical history that I present this award tonight. This student must have held a first chair in the band, proven capable of performing as a soloist, and recognized as both an outstanding musician and young citizen. It is with great pleasure that I present with the Marine Corps Semper Fidelis Award for 2018 to Jacqueline Staudinger.
Thank you, Staff Sergeant. We appreciate your service to our country. Thank you once again for coming in. Thank you. Since its inauguration in 1954, thousands of U.S. high schools have presented the John Philip Sousa Award to the most outstanding band student. The award recognizes those young musicians displaying superior musicianship, leadership, dependability, loyalty, cooperation, and other qualities of conduct where students in instrumental music programs strive to field, both in prestige and appearance. It promotes the entire band program by encouraging musicians to greater achievement and enthusiasm while providing an inspiring stimulus for potential instrumentalists. This award reflects credit on both the band and the band director. This year, the John Philip Sousa Award goes to Ruth Bonice. A round of applause for all the seniors, scholarship recipient winners. A huge thanks to our maintenance department for setting up the stage that we're on right now very, very early this morning. Very, very early. So publicly, I want to thank the maintenance department. They went out of their way to make sure that we had this stage for us because we would not fit on that stage. I'd like to thank Sally Finger as our outgoing band president and Allison Staudinger for all they've helped with the band over the past years. Please, let's have a round of applause for these ladies and their hard work. Please check the dates and such you'll see in the back of the program and so forth. I thank you. The students thank you for being here. But since this is our concert in the spring, we have one more tradition. It is our national march. This is the Stars and Stripes Forever.